Among the different Live Home 3D implementations is the ability to present real estate in a creative way that stands out. Virtual models of homes and apartments that you rent or sell can be delivered straight to your customers' devices, where they can visualize all aspects of real estate, play with light settings, apply materials. Add furniture or other objects, and even walk inside a virtual model home using VR or AR. There are basically two ways to get a house or apartment model inside Live Home 3D. You may create a copy of an existing house or apartment using the app tools. Once you create a basic floor plan layout, Live Home 3D creates a virtual model of it instantly. After that, you may add the necessary furniture items of your own, or using the built-in library. You may also change the materials on the fly. The house project created this way can be saved as a template, and it will be editable at all times. In other words, you will be able to access it whenever you want to make minor changes like rearrange furniture, pick different wall color, or even significantly rework it by adding or moving walls, roofs, or other building elements. Another way to get a ready-made house model into Live Home 3D is to import it in one of the supported file formats, such as Collada, FBX, OBJ, 3DS, and others. These models are added to the object library, and to preview them, you simply need to drag and drop each model into the 3D view. Quick and simple. How do you deliver home models created in the app to your clients? This is done with the help of backup and restore functionality. By executing the backup library command, you save to a zip archive all templates, materials, and objects that were created or added to the Live Home 3D app. This zip archive can be distributed on your website or sent directly to clients. All they need to do is install the free version of the app from the App Store, Microsoft Store, or livehome3d.com website. Then download the zip file you created and use the restore functionality to add your home model to their app. Simple as that. If you do not want to export the entire library and only need to send some specific materials or objects to a client, you may use the import/export feature. With its help, the selected objects or materials can be exported as .LHCL files that can later be imported to any device through the context menu in the library. In our next videos, we will show you how to promote furniture, fitness equipment, or any other items you're selling with the help of Live Home 3D. We will also go into details on how 3D models can be seen in real life with the help of AR View.